I'm comfortable to a degree with putting it out there and letting people decide that trade-off, he added. I just think it should be really transparent. When they cross the line is when it's obvious that people aren't free to make the choices they want, and this particular situation doesn't seem that way to me, he said. More from Dan, email Daniel Howley at Dowley at, follow him on Twitter at Daniel Howley. Follow News Pulse Finance on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and